What's up, guys? It's Broker Anderson, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're reacting to something that was requested me by a subscriber. Thank you for subscribing, man. This is JimmyBreeze by cLOUDDEAD. I don't know what this song is. It was some requested. Like I said, I always tell you guys to suggest in the comment section down below songs to react to, and I'll try to react to them, because I know you gotta keep your fans happy. So he asked me to react to this, and I had some replay. I thought, you know, why not? Let's check it out. So if you guys like, please give me a thumbs up. Also, if you're a new white, please hit the subscribe button down below. That'd be awesome. I'm here to grow this channel. Please tell me your thoughts and comments about the song, about the videos you like, if you love it, get your suggestions or other things you want to react to, and there will be a link below in the description of this video. Also, my Facebook and Twitter will be down there as well, so you guys don't want to join one of those. But let's get into it. That phone? I got a little beat going on there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
We have some suits. We wear leather pants and red and black. Nice and sweet.
No, I don't got a problem with that, man.
Wow, what a loser.
He's kind of groovy.
Groovy? He's freaky.
The fuck? This is kind of weird. I'm being honest. I like the little thing we're doing, a little tan. Alright, y'all. What?
It's a textbook procedure, kid, right out of the pages of the hollowed out book, where once I hit my face back with glasses, don't lose your shoes over such a simple step as hitting ground. Just remember to roll. Just remember to roll.
Oh my god, what the fuck? He said, I talked about survival, four-story building drop, and dang, in the socks. What the fuck? What type of song is this? What? You split your lip? What the? Yeah, shit. What the fuck? Yeah, a little bit, dude. What the fuck is going on? What type of song is this? He's not about to keep a razor on his tongue and split the bitch's lips. Like, what the fuck? I thought the dead niggas in the sock thing was real. Okay. I mean, I like the little music that's going on in the back, but he's singing about screaming out a little bit. I'm not sure what to make of this song, guys. I'm not This song is really just weird. I'm not sure I can make it over it. Oh my god. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. This song is, I don't know, but let's just finish it out. The falsetto. It sounds like some deep, like creepy ass cult or some shit. Like, I don't know. What. So now I'm starting right that big, you know. Man, I like that right there. The instrument thing are really good. The falsetto thing will be good, I think. It's so weird. Oh my god. This is definitely something new. Oh. What's he saying? Hell yeah. I do like the instruments though. The instruments are really sound good. The drums are okay. Alright guys, that's the end of the song, and wow. That was definitely for you, man. Thank you for subscribing, because that's something I would not listen to myself, even know it existed. My thoughts on it? It was very weird. It's something, I don't think it's for me. That's not, you know what I'm saying, it's a bad song or anything. It's just, I like the instruments and the falsetto and everything. Some of the shit he was saying was weird. It was just, it's no reason I wouldn't listen to it. Man, it's not for me. But it's not a bad song, I don't think. Just very weird, especially someone like me. But anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoy. Again, if you like, please give me a thumbs up. Again, if you are new, please subscribe button. Help me grow this channel and get 200,000 love about the song. If you like it, you love it. If you find it interesting, it will definitely be interesting. Just weird. Again, so to you, man. Thank you for subscribing. And again, suggest other things you want to react to down below. And again, there'll be a link in the description as well. My Facebook and Twitter, but this is Walker X. I'm out. Peace.